I guarantee you won't have no problem giving me $100.